Lucy said, "You're a dear," he replied, accepting a top of